Somewhere in the universe, the goddess Antawas created a world from a single jewel. She created the earth, water, sky, and air. And two humans from a red jewel and a green jewel. From the red jewel, a boy named Astar. And from the green jewel, a girl, Leda. Leda had the power to create life. Astal's purpose was to protect Leda. Astal protected her fiercely, sometimes too fiercely. He caused Leda shame and sorrow. Still, she loved him. Leda loved Astal. After creating this world, Antawas slept and didn't see the danger to come. As she slept, the evil god Gerardo stole her creation. He sought to change the world to suit his wicked tastes, but Leda and Astal resisted. So Gerardo made his own human, Geist, and told him to destroy Leda. Geist took Leda to the bottom of the sea. Astal pursued them in a rage. In his desperation to rescue Leda, Astal cracked the bottom of the ocean. Leda was free, but the ocean was ruined. The battle awakened Antawas. When she saw what Astal had done, she banished him. But Leda took pity on Astal and gave him her jewel. After banishing Astal, Antawas battled Gerardo and defeated him. And Antawas slept again.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo Team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why. Three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Chris Redfield. Jill Valentine. Barry Burton. Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Resident Evil.
I don't know what happened.
Barry! Where's Barry?
Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No! What is that?
I'll go and check.
Okay, Jill and I will stay in the hall in case of an emergency.
Chris, take care.